Hey, breathe. You got it. For the moms, she's here.
Is she?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, right here then.
Hey, for moms, bro. Yeah, look at him. Bye, Steezy. That's for your mom. Tell her you love her.
I love you, Mom. She can't hear me.
Name an occupation. What do you do for a living?
Sucking balls.
Yo! Oh my God, no way. people. And we got me and Sam over here. We're the official judges. Benjamin might even help judge a little bit. And so, yeah.
I'm gonna go.
The back 5-0 straight out the gate. Click. Kicks it forward, pulls it off. Did it over. That one was wild. Everyone gather up over here. I'm gonna turn down the music or just kill it. And if you guys wanna come, we're gonna announce the winners of the contest. So, trying to not feedback. All right, we have for the Groms, for the Young Bucks, the Young Buccaneers and Buckaroos, we have in third place, we got Reed. Where you at? Reed. There you are, young Ripper. You got a tiny little shirt, sticker, and some sick grip.
Yeah.
Coming in second place, none other than your favorite red head helmet wearing rootin' tootin' young buck, Gavin. And you got a hoodie. You got some grip. You got some sunny glasses for the bright days ahead of you.
Woo! Hell yeah, Gavin.
And then for first place for the Young Bucks, it's Liam.
Ah!
You know it. He was throwing crooks. He was throwing all kinds of stuff. We got a skateboard, some a t-shirt, some sunglasses, some grips, some stickers for you. For sure, man. Dude, you guys were all killing
hell
it.
Yeah,
super
Liam.
Proud of all you guys. Woo! Throwing out tons of killer tricks. So we love it. Four. The grown adults, the octogenarians. We are talking about third place going to none other than your favorite swollen ankle out there, Isaiah. Yeah. Isaiah threw out a lot of sick tricks, yeah. And still was ripping, blew up his ankle. And so we got a catch wind hat, some grip tapes, and stickers for you, man.
Hey, thanks
for skating, man.
Appreciate you.
Coming in second place is the
a very sick trick that we all got to witness was a kickflip front board going to Parker. So stoked on that, dude. You got a Catch Wind shirt. You got some Catch Wind wax and some grip tape. And then for first place, can we get a drum roll? Someone drum roll with your mouth and hands. It's going to be Chuck. I mean, you guys knew it was going to happen. He threw out so many bangers. We got you a life skateboard. We got a t-shirt. We got some grip tape from Catch Wind. We got Catch Wind wax and a screen printed poster from Catch Wind. Just some cool art just to have that you can just put in your house. So thank you guys so much for showing up, for being a part, for ripping. And before we do the bowl jam, I'm going to pass this off to Sam, owner of Life Skateboards. And he's just going to just share just a little bit about his journey and his life. What this whole event has been about is about recovery and celebrating just breakthrough in all of our lives. We all have a lot of different struggles that we all go through. And so Sam's just going to bring some encouragement from just his personal story.
Say it again.
Nothing.
It's going to your mama.
What's your name?
Destiny.
Destiny? What's your occupation?
I'm a lawyer.
Wait, you're a lawyer? Fuck yeah, I'm gonna do this trick for the lawyers.
Off the end of the gadget, choke, choke, dogs in a half.
What up,
Subscribe. Hey, get them to the last one.
SSR.
Subscribe to what? Do your team.
Does it take
Instagram?
See you. You got my cat?
Who's got a dab? Who's got a dab?
What is my
top? Shake jump, bro.
Where's my board?
The fucking shirt, bro, is fresh.
Yeah, I know, bro. I love this one.
Right here, for where is he at? I know that bitch on there. Where's Angelica's bitch ass?
Jennifer Fleetwood. Hey, I wonder if she's related to Fleetwood Mac. Says Jennifer Fleetwood. It's a cash up. Whoa. Throwing it back for your dad. That's what this fucking card says, man. I swear to God. She sounds like she could be my sugar mama.
Yeah.
Thank you.